They are called flying squirrels because of their ability to glide through the air. Their gliding ability is made possible by a unique feature of their anatomy, a patagium, a fold of skin that extends between their front and back legs. The patagium acts like a parachute, allowing the squirrel to glide from tree to tree or from the top of a tree to the ground.